Okay, for this video, we'll try using just 12 tower and using this set of tower. We will try to make melt reaction. I forgot. Yeah, this one. Okay, I think the set is enough with 12 towers using melt reaction made by Pyro and Cryo Tower. So for this banishment tower is for the guard. We'll be using for charity. We'll upgrade it with slow and also area extension. As for Arcanum, we just upgraded it for more buff, and this tandemman is just for emergency only. Okay, let's just start. As for the stick buff. We just use for charity, Arcanum, and this one, Pyro, and Cryo Tower upgrades. Now we'll just watch from here. Look at that, nice. Okay, charity, and this one for charity upgrade is it has a slow effect, and we will wait the score for upgrade this one. Okay, let's just start. Take a look at that, nice one, right? Okay, we'll upgrade this one. Also this. Okay, we'll wait for the score again to 1500. Yeah, take a look at that. It's done, right? And now we have enough score to upgrade this. And then this, I think. Yeah, that's enough. Let's start. Nice one, right? Take a look at that. Nice. Boom. Nice.
Okay.
We'll go for this. Then this. And then this one. This. Economy attack. Okay. Mental mastery. Okay. Again. Oh, okay. Okay, let's start. And what's we will watch from this? Oh, look at that! They shall not pass. Okay, we'll upgrade again. Look at that. Oh. Yeah, just like that. Using melt reaction tower.